So the test server is out for the newest season of Rainbow Six, and one of the biggest changes is that Glaz is now a 3-speed and has the bearing 9, which is nuts. So basically he's just a fragging machine that beams down anyone in his way. I personally think this is a fantastic change for Glaz, but I'm still hoping he can get a thermoscope AR in place of his sniper rifle. What do you guys think about these changes, and what are you most looking forward to in the new season?